One of McCann's farms here. We've got some hens clucking back to us here. So I hope they have their boyfriends with them, because it'd be great if we got a shot at one of them. It's Monday the 16th,
I think. I have no clue.
Gosh, it's the
16th.
The first sunny day in a while. We had like blizzard warnings 2 days ago. Mm-hmm. Yesterday it was still cold and so windy, so it's like, we're surprised this blind is actually even still here. Giving it the old college try. We'll see what happens. My biggest turkey, but definitely the craziest hunt of turkeys that I've ever had.
That one was definitely all about the hunt. And on top of that, they ran off a big gobbler, so he deserved to die.
That's right. They were not, they were mean. They were bullies to like the littlest one in the group. And we thought that a huge one was coming in first. Oh my gosh, like the biggest beard I've ever seen in my life. But he kind of came running scared. Like he puffed up and was all strutting for like half a second in those trees. But he kind of ran and circled around us and we're like, what the heck?
Jake's come running down that little hill. Yeah. Started beating him up and ran him off.
The Jakes were jerks, so I'm glad we got one of those bullies out of the group. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I was at full draw for like ever and a day, and they kept like going in front of each other.
We've been watching these for over an hour.
Over an hour. They've been here since 7 o'clock. I don't even know what time it is right now.
Left, came back. Left, came back.
Left, came back. Deer ran them off. I came to full draw. I'm pretty sure the fifth time is when I actually got to let one fly, because... And that was at full draw for, like I said, ever. Oh my gosh, it was crazy. Like I said, the last few days have been terrible weather, just the windiest and literally a blizzard warning like April 14th, came to Nebraska. But today was beautiful, like 5 mile an hour winds. We thought we had to give her a go.
Got one under your belt, finally.
I did, finally. I'm the last one of the group.